Care workers are set to rally today. The Service Employees International Union, the nation's largest long-term care union, is demanding workers get paid $20 an hour. The union says many workers are struggling to survive on low wages. The rally is planned for 9:30 this morning at the LA County Board of Supervisors, and we will be there to bring you the latest throughout the day.